A Hardin County middle schooler facing charges this week after police say he threatened a school. Elizabethtown Police said they learned of that threat Tuesday afternoon from other students. Witnesses told officials that a seventh grade student at Bluegrass Middle said to the classmates they planned on bringing a gun to school to shoot other students. Police soon identified that kid, took them into custody, and charged them with terroristic threatening.